Hello. Wait, what is that no music playing?
The fuck?
Okay, there we go. Should we music? There you go, now it should be playing, right? There we go. Hello, everybody! How's everybody doing? You miss me? I missed you. Oh, why are you so big? Chat, why are you so big? Why are you so big? I can't... music jump scare. Why can't I resize you? Shit. Yeah, it ain't me without something breaking. Can I... Hello? Can I... Why are you so big, chat? There we go. There we go. Now you're going to right size. There we go. Welcome, everybody. I am not dead. I am alive. So apologies I wasn't here on Tuesday. I felt like poop. So I just passed out for like 2 days straight. That's how poop I got. But I am back. I am well enough.
Ish.
But... you'll see what we got. He's staying alive. Hope you're feeling better. Still a bit getting there, but I'm definitely a lot better than I was. Oh, Jesus. Lizard. Two mobs. Reldin. Shit. I can't brain right now. Reldin. 13 mobs. Lizard with the gifted sub. Thank you. Shrook. Three mobs. Thank you. Somebody's at 100. King Dragon with a 31, Norman 4 with a prime, fucking 35 months. Sunblaze, thank you. He'll lose. He fainted. His Pokemon's dead. Yeah. Before we get into it, game of subs. I have yet to receive my grandpa's ashes. I ordered it like last week, and still hasn't come yet. Where's my game of subs? Where's my grandpa's ashes? I want it. God damn it, I ordered it like a week ago. Free. Anyways. I'm gonna spoil you today. Two. I can't fucking pronounce that game. Estella? Yep. I mean, ashes take a while. Grandpa's, it's the new flavor of Game of Subs, is strawberry flavored, yeah. But anyways, do you want to see what I'd made?
Yeah, but first,
I need to check before I make myself look like a complete tit. There's audio working, it is working, because 100% no, there's audio working. So, this one of them is really, really old. Like, not like something I made in the past, but like, it is super, super old. It's like classic internet. Like, we're talking like 2006, 2007. It is that old. Yeah, that's how you pronounce it, Estella. Yeah. Can anyone guess what it is just by the title alone? If you're a complete boomer of the internet, I am. You know. You probably seen this. Is it Laser Collection, though? No. It's not Laser Collection old. No. I'm firing my Dr. Cardamus, blah! No, not that far. So, let me show you. This is basically... for context...
Woo.
Context... this is an Indian parody or an Indian Bollywood version of Thriller. No, this isn't Michael Jackson. It's just some Indian thing. You'll get it. But it is very, very dumb. Relic from the Past. If you recognize it, you know where I'm going with this, so... Nepali manta mete yem avtavo kangaroo patta kanna shingarama vanaku kada yetta vayarama goli mar goli mar 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 foot. It's called a Girly Man. That's what it's called. It's an old classic. It's a classic internet banger. I feel ancient now. So yeah, if you just look up Girly Man, that's all you need to type into YouTube is Girly Man. That's it. Robot Girly Man. Girly Man. Is it Jump Scare Me Too? Maybe I can. But yeah, we'll see. And also, I saw this in the suggestion box. I thought it would be funny to make. So, here's the second one, so... I'm gonna play a little game. A little bit of a game. You wanna play some Wheel of Fortune? You wanna play some Wheel of Fortune? Alright. Alright. Let's see what you got, guys. See what you got. Alright. What you got, guys? give me a letter. Give me a letter. R? Oh, you want an R? There's an R. There's an R there. N? You want an N? I just need to find it. Not bad. Y? Fuck, wrong one. Not bad. T U I saw an I there. Saw an I. Not bad. X. Don't you someone say X. Nope, there's no X there. There's no X. E? You want an E? You want an E? There was an E. Nah, fuck it. Let me show you all of them. I put them all on. Yeah. What do you expect? It's me. It's me, what do you expect? It's me. Oh dear. Not bad. Yeah, it was a pain to set up, but it works. Addiction the Addiction Classic. But anyways, let's get some... Also, there's a new VR chat update now. So apparently, if I can... there's something called Preload Worlds now? You can preload worlds, and now also, I think the menu moves with you as well. I don't know. You apparently can preload worlds, so you can just click this and just pre-downloads the world for you. So you don't have to like keep loading into worlds. So you just preload it. So see if it's like it's preloading the world. So if I want to go back there in a bit, it will just load instantly. That's pretty neat. Pretty neat. I pre-downloaded this one, so... Yeah, I'll pre-download this one, but let's see how fast it is to go in here. Let's see how fast it is. Apparently it loads faster now? Like, you can load faster in the world? Of course it's a Rickroll.
Of course it's a Rickroll. What else did we expect? Also, boo.
Boo! Thank you so much. Yeah. Oh, that is so fast load. That is so fast loading in. It's so funny, you just got off ads. Yeah. Preload world complete. Yeah, you just download preworld. Preload it. What the fuck is this? What is this? You made that avatar have fangs? Yeah. In the original video, it has like vampire fangs. Godly man. You have 5 hours to watch all 50s and go good.
What the fuck is this? What the fuck did I just join? Yes.
There's a bunch of us. I don't know what the fuck is
going on. Girly man versus food.
Where is he?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Rip, yeah. Do the front. It's a bit mad with the thank you.
Girly man. If I cursed you, I would be freaked out.
Girly man.
Girly man. I'm a boss. Girly man.
Oh.
Girly man.
Girly man. I'm a blast.
Oh, oh. Go, golly man.
Bollywood Michael Jackson.
Yeah, golly man. Bollywood Michael Jackson. Yeah, Bollywood Michael Jackson. Yes. Hang on, my headset's a bit too tight on my head.
How dare you do it before me? I was planning that exact same meme. How dare you do it before me?
Golly man.
Golly man.
I'm tired.
Talking
about this. You're not. Devin, you love me some Little Fortune.
Oh god, I forgot.
You're a butt for putting the Billy Bust Up songs in my freaking head.
Oh, you don't know Wheel of Fortune? You're gotta guess the word.
Guess the words.
Guess the word. Can you
Take
give
a
me
guess.
A? Can you give me? Can you give me a letter? Give me a letter.
B.
What? D?
C.
C.
C. C. C. Yes! God damn it. God damn it!
E.
E? Did someone say E?
Yes.
Oh, not bad. Okay, okay, okay,
hey!
Okay. Alright, alright. Alright, next one, next one. Who's next? Who's next? Who's next?
N.
N. N. N. N.
N.
Hmm, okay, okay, okay.
Wait a minute.
That's a lot
of ends.
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Alright, so what is? Is this what?
Alright, who's next? Who's next and next? Next.
Alright, so what it is?
R.
R? Right, you
wanna, I would like to solve the puzzle.
Yeah, you wanna solve the puzzle?
Yes.
Alright, well.
Never gonna give
happy
you
2 months,
up.
Chimp less
never
than
gonna
three.
Let you down.
I literally have this side model that you drew before me.
they're on to you. We have a winner. Wait.
That thing you told me about.
What, the Billy Buster?
We have a winner. You win.
I have. I have something special that you can do.
Wait, what?
Pull out the bird.
The bird?
Pull out the bird.
Oh, we go. Oh, we have a wiener.
Oh,
where'd she go? Where'd she go?
I am fine with nothing.
Now where do you think you are going? The party is
this way.
And trust me, I'm gonna die for. The sooner you get dead, the sooner you can join the farm. No need to feel for I am
here. Oh, wow. This is
the disgusting night for us and water.
There's a million gruesome ways to die.
Oh, why resist when the party's just
Alright, let's get some spooky muffin here. No, so I think I may have fixed up the rigging a little bit, but...
I know that.
What the hell?
Oh, God!
No.
Oh, what the
Jesus
hell?
Christ!
I can't tell if it's my...
I am a table.
Already.
Oh wait, I know what the show is.
It's like
you
on the cable.
Oh no!
I sent you something.
Okay.
Booga booga.
It's so good. Oh, I see. I see the YouTube channel in that. That shit's funny as hell! You see this YouTube channel over there? Here's a
Pokemon! It's a Pokemon! It's a Pokemon! It's a Pokemon! Yeah, I could do
Why? It's probably something you should learn.
Hold on.
Need to position myself.
Oh, okay.
Oh god, no, not this again.
Oh, is it to fuck around and find out?
Today we're gonna talk about how we can find out and how much we can find out.
Yeah, fuck around and find out, yeah.
So first we have to decide how much do we want to find out. So let's say in this case, I want to find out at a level of 7.
Okay.
Okay, so I find that level on my graph and I come horizontally to my gradient line. Where it intersects with my gradient line, I'm going to come straight down to where it intersects with my fuck-around line.
Oh, fucking Christ. That's not a word that should be fucking thrown around lightly.
To find out what I need to find out. See, as you can see, the more you fuck around, the more you're going to find out. And also... If you stay down here and you never fuck around, you'll never find out.
I love you, but
if I want to, what if I want to fuck around and oh?
Miracle. then you fuck around to find out.
Fuck around.
Empty.
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 So,
is Twitch cropping out? No, I don't know. Is it? Is Twitch fucking
empty.
Out?
Empty.
No, it's not.
Empty.
Girly man.
Girly man. Empty. Fine for me. That's fine.
Look
at this crap. Look at this crap. It's fine. Yeah, it's fine on my end.
Kyle was looking fine before.
Jesus fucking.
Alright, let's see how fast it is to load into Wells now. Hey, I preloaded this one. Look at this crap. Look at this crap. Oh, it completely skips the loading screen as well. VR chat made a good update. Yo, is that the guy from the VR chat video? I respect you. You respect me. Ugh. Girly man. Oh, look how fucking fast. Look how fast this loading is. Ah, it's so fast. Still need an avatar search bar? Yeah. I still need an avatar search bar. That's something I'm wishing for years now. Because, look, 1,000 plus avatars. It'll be... It's the guy from Fortnite.
There you go.
Here, can I get Derp Shaggy?
God damn it, Gecko!
It's Michael Jackson.
Is it Michael Jackson? Wait, what? It's not Michael Jackson.
It's Michael Jackson.
My VSC brother has fucking 14,000.
Kiri.
What? Kiri.
What?
What was that?
Hit the greedy on him, your VLC's energy rebound in one search function.
Alright, where
is it? Oh,
And then so like that Michael J. Is that Michael Jackson with a porn stash? Is that Michael
Jackson? You find it in California.
Oh my god, your eyes.
See, that's what copious amounts of cocaine does to you. That's what copious amounts of cocaine does.
When did you two show up? Jim's gave me
how many times you said.
Girlly man. Yes, if Yoto was lagging by every second of his leg. Girlly man. So many Bollywood movies, yeah. It is. Yeah, hold on, hold on, let me open the window for a second.
Objection!
There we go. Ah, okay. Let's play some Wheel of Fortune, shall we?
You don't know what's happening, bitch. I don't even know if I'm breathing or not.
Oh, we playing a Wheel of Fortune. Oh, we're playing Wheel
of Fortune.
Oh, fuck, dude. I'm drunk. I don't know. Give me a C.
C? C?
The fuck?
fucking in the way.
Yeah, G. Give me a G. A G.
There we go.
Okay, okay.
Oh, I know.
Give me an E? Because it's a vowel. I need an E.
Okay.
I already know what it fucking is. I like to solve the puzzle. never gonna give you up from Rick Ashley. Never gonna give it up. Get it. Never gonna give you up.
I want to say something.
I fucking knew it.
Oh my god.
Have you seen that edit of TikTok where it's just like the guy of Wheel of Fortune is just like, yeah, I like to solve the puzzle. All right, go ahead. Yeah, I like to solve the puzzle. That's correct.
He's becoming predictable. No. I'm becoming predictable. Like, shot him. Yeah, but shame someone got in the way there. But
I've been trying to find out how to do that.
All you have is underwear for me. Take them off.
I mean, I'm using a program for all
the
jacks to do it.
Hey!
Okay.
Spicy.
Oh, it's hard, though.
I think she's lagging.
What the hell?
Hey!
I think she died.
Wow, she crashed. Yeah, I think she died. Can I just
finally, like, it is the fucking man!
Okay.
It is the fucking man! It's the fucking man!
Oh, no. Oh god, it's the fucking dance.
I'm sweating already.
Hey, what did you say to me? Hey. A phone?
Well, I'm wholesome.
Okay.
You can't take
you have the space.
Oh, I saved you something.
No, you can. It's very easy.
Okay. I just slammed myself in the face.
What should it be if you just spilled my popcorn?
Like, fuck, you just appear out of nowhere and just doing
Come on, get Cassie.
Oh god.
Oh dear. Jack, be quick. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. That was the fucking heavy one. Oh, wait.
Oh my god.
You know, Panda, since I, like, I could see you having like, like, you know, like a medium-sized
dream. No. 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 Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Happens to his kid a monster? Happy Mr. X. Can I just
listen? Don't.
Wait, there's a new potion.
Hey, do you mind? I'm trying to take a bath in here.
There's a new potion. New potion. Oh, is it new? Oh shit!
I'm gonna eat your ass. All right.
And the Powerpuff Girls were made.
Oh.
What is happening?
I mean, that's what Tabasco does. That's what the extremely spicy Tabasco does to you.
It's a pineapple.
I mean, look at his eyes. I don't think he needs any more of that.
I don't think he needs any.
I'm on the bike.
Oh, he doesn't have one. Oh, what's this one do? What's purple? Okay.
Femboy potion brewing.
Is it femboy?
Let me just add a bullet to the mix.
You
drank the furry potion.
are they turning into an energy?
Funny girl.
Bunny girl
now.
Can you make some
okay. They're bunny girl now.
That'd be pretty nice.
Oh my god.
Listen. I need my alcohol.
What have you done, Cassie? What have you done? You've unleashed this horror upon the world. You've unleashed this.
You've unleashed Discount Michael Jackson on the world. You've unleashed this.
I know what he's speaking, but like, I'm so drunk, I feel like he's saying fucking Mariano or something. He's like, Mariano.
No, it's girly man. Girly man. Girly man. Girly man. Blame Sig for adding the pinky me.
Hi, Bonnie.
Oh, dear. Yeah, I'm
gonna be it. Fuck you.
Golly ma. Oh, he's got a little. Oh, look. Okay, that's cute. Oh dear. Wee. Alright, let's go Civvy now. See what's there. Oh, Tiger's on? And also, Dudley's on. I want to go see Dudley as well. Girly man. Girly man, man. Oh, Free Flare's on as well. Ooh. Girly man. Make Derpy Warshade? Nah, I won't. Girly man. Silly for the gifted sub to Tiger. Thank you.
Thank you, Silly.
Thank you, Silly. Hope you had a good one. Skibbity babbity bob. Everyone will say come 2 hours until I get my game subs? Hell yeah. Princess and the Boy Kisser.
And another one bites, another one bites the dust. Hey, pick to you, another one bites the dust.
Ooh! One of these days.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I want to see what it pops up and do.
Go.
Yeah. It fucked up.
Hey.
Is that what's coming?
Yeah. Hopefully you could probably get someone to do it, like send you a game.
Girly ma. Monkey cut. Monkey cute? Yeah, I'm not cute, I'm not cute.
Get away from my granddaughter!
This one can't send me.
Bonk.
Hey, Jim.
Stop taking my Halo!
Mail is gonna be allowed on, again then.
First time I did it. There we go.
It's cyber. Think fast. Bonk.
Oh, bonk.
Oh, that's old.
It is probably old.
Just fucking hack.
Bitch! Why are your teeth sharp? What the fuck?
There's a lot of things wrong with this.
Foot, please.
Oh, whoa, fucking hell! Jesus Christ!
I don't know where we're at the club.
Dude disappeared.
Damn, those are some colorful throw.
Oh shit. Yeah. Like this
should be like my place was fucking side
off. Oh dear.
Yeah. Like just like fucking.
Hello, your computer has virus.
Wait, what?
Your computer has virus.
What do you mean?
No.
What do you mean?
Huh? Oh my god.
Indian tech support.
Jim is too powerful.
Oh, fucking god.
Oh, I get it now. Jesus
the
hell
ass.
Please, please, start the window.
I don't know where my trick is.
Do you have Windows?
The name Dolby.
Fuck his fence, you know.
I don't know.
Your Windows is corrupt.
God damn it.
Oh my god, my lawyer is looking sick.
I love this game.
Huh? What is this game?
Okay.
And
okay.
Oh. Wait, I'll be the.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
I'll take.
Okay.
Fucking bunny girl outfit. There.
My lovely host Okami will be presenting the words for today.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, pose. Okay. Introduce yourself to the cameras. Come on.
500. Wait, hold on, that's a long show.
Okay. Alright, okay, first contestant is Dull Dummy, what would you like to do?
You're not supposed to talk!
I'm excited!
Right, what do you want?
Is...
Hold on, I gotta spin the wheel first, or...
No, you just... No, okay. E?
Oh wait, hold on, that's a vowel.
Okay. Oh! Oh shit.
Okay.
Damn.
Seaman.
Seaman.
I think I already know what it is.
Wait, what about
I hate you?
Well, keep going.
I hate you so
Okami needs to be paid. Keep going. If you, she gets a dollar every time she presents a letter.
Gotta be an N. Okay, she gets a dollar. Okay.
There you go. $2 for Okami. Now she can buy a Kit Kat bar.
G.
Yeah.
G.
Oh, wait. Never gonna give you up. I fucking hate it. I all it took was the E for me, and I knew exactly what the fuck. Yeah.
Kick out of the crunchy. Alright, you finally, congratulations, you win a murder weapon.
A brand new axe!
Can I have my money?
Oh shit, yeah, I forgot to pay the word girl. Hang on, give me a second.
Quite bold.
Hang on, let me just reach into my pocket here.
Hang on, where is killer it? Clown. A fucking axe.
I'll take 50% on this.
I'm stealed that
nah, fuck
money.
It.
You want some of respect too?
A person with a clown costume shows up on the fucking stage.
Ah, never gets old. Kick ass over Team Crunchy. Girly man. Like a very...
Hi!
Hi!
Batching!
Maya.
What the fuck? Creepy fuck.
It is the guy!
Where am I?
Okay. It is the Pokemon!
Hi.
No, no, you're doing it wrong. You meant to go. Go on, dude.
Crouch. Yeah.
I have a bad knee.
I know you already broke your leg once. You don't want to break it again.
Yeah.
I'll break my leg.
I work with my limitation. Oh my god.
I am not fun! Oh, I hate that so much. God damn it.
I am not fun for the pizza. Satan.
Come back here, you.
Piece of shit.
See you later. Bye. See you later.
I never broke.
Oh, I hate that so much. That run.
I said something.
I said it when the bones will say it again. That's how I imagine it. It's the sound that Okami makes every single time they run over here.
Okami? Without, like,
see you later!
She crashed, actually.
No, she didn't crash.
No. Oh, God, that wasn't even happening. Give me this Pokemon!
This is Pokemon! Oh, dear, oh, dear. Oh, what a day. What a day already. Fellas,
is it gay?
Is this Pokemon?
Already sweating.
Wow, 2 months.
Wow, 2 months. Thank you, dude. Thank you. Fellas, is it gay to kiss a girl?
Nom nom.
Fellas, is it gay to go to the gym? I mean, you're literally entering a room with lots of sweaty men.
Fellas!
But that's the fun part about it.
It is gay. Definitely gay.
It is?
Uh-oh. No?
Is shit you can do?
No, it ain't.
Fellas, are you gay to say good boy to your dog? I mean, you're literally complimenting another man.
I want to pull a Dio maneuver on that dog.
I mean, you're not really... I don't know if good boy is the right word for Okami.
Good girl.
Right, you were at normal.
Fellas, is it gay to have an interview? I mean, you're literally sitting alone in a room with another man.
Oh, super nice, you.
Weird dog.
True.
Fellas, is it gay to be an organ donor? I mean, you're literally volunteering to be inside another man.
Yeah, that's gay.
God, oh god!
Fellas, is it gay?
Damn you.
Fellas, is it gay to be a twin?
My organ got switched up with a monkey organ. I think I'm gonna die.
Next to another man? Next to...
Fellas, is it gay to pray? I mean, you're literally getting on your knees for another man.
He's got a point.
I mean,
you know,
is it gay to
I think
get
I just converted religion.
I mean, you're literally taking clothes off of a man's body.
No, I don't.
I think I will get undressed.
Stay on.
Is it gay to listen? I mean, you're literally watching another man move his mouth. Fellas! Is it gay to walk? I mean, with every step, you're literally getting closer to another man!
Oh.
Leave them alone for a few minutes.
Say good boy.
They're gonna figure it out.
Good boy. Now, good. Good boy. Good boy. Now, play dead.
Oh my god.
All right. Your turn. All right. Your turn.
Okay. Let me break my ankle again.
No, don't.
I can't. My leg's broken.
It's fine. I'll walk it off. Another 4 months. There we go.
Now show Bob's and Fujin.
Bobbich boob.
Oh dear.
Where's the spear?
Huh?
What? Where's the axe gun?
You.
Another one bites dust.
Snap on Deberto.
And another one, another one bites to the.
Ruffle Indian version of hello, your computer has violence. God damn it. Girly man. I know that song. Girly man. Fellas, is it gay to say good boy to your dog? Has another virus. Alright, where's Flair? Where is Flair? He's in here. I expected he was in here.
Let's take it real slow.
Get it?
But it's a pleasure meeting you.
Is that Darren? Is that Darren? And Dull Dummy? Is that Darren and Dully? Oh my god. Fuck's sake, Darren. Microsoft trying to.
Why are you suddenly like money,
buddy? Yeah, it is, Darren.
Fuck's sake. Mimpa's great.
What is that?
Money. What?
It's trouble. Girly man, time to annoy the flopper. Yeah, time to annoy the flopper.
So this thing as well.
Is that the fucking Indian Michael Jackson?
What?
I think that's exactly what it is.
Oh, God. What the fuck is happening?
Ah, fucking
Vasa, your fucking Abby is so cursed, dude. What is happening with you? I mean, at least it looks stylish, you know?
What is this, like an actual song?
I like it.
Unless Chip sung it himself, which you never know.
And here we have the Indian Michael Jackson do his mating dance. It's not working. Oh, he went to see the turn. He's done the whole way.
I'm pretty sure Jim called Archie
like a princess last time, too, so he's always going after
him. Oh, that's legendary Archie!
Gully man.
That ain't got some boots in there.
Brush your teeth.
Thank you.
They smell like onion.
You smell like onion. Tell your friends.
He didn't fucking eat me, did he?
I hope not,
at least.
Got the head of
I
don't
know what happened. Sorry.
Wait, did they do
it?
I'm
freaking tracking my bottoms tonight. I apologize. I kind of.
Baka!
Bottom? Where's my important paper?
What do you want? Where's my mental
juice?
Alright, let's play with some real
voice. Metal on your skull.
Objection!
I have horns.
Oh.
What is it?
Oh, yes! Oh.
Wait, boss, I get out of the way. I can't see. What is this? Yeah. What, is this a game show?
And Scooby-Doo.
Oh, do I say like a letter or something? Oh, okay, E. Do it. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Okay, everyone move back.
Okay.
Hold on. I swear to fucking God, is this what I fucking think it is?
Oh, we're never gonna get it.
Okay. Alright.
Oh,
M.
Oh my God, it totally
M.
Yeah. It could. Oh, okay. Okay.
Did you say N or M?
N, the letter N from,
Never mind, we roll. Yeah, we roll.
I'm gonna begrudgingly be playing this from now on, okay? I'm gonna be mad. I just want you to know. Okay, V.
You just say all letters that are not in the fucking lyrics.
R.
Oh,
I fucking hate this dude.
And the survey says.
This is like some sort of...
Oh wow, who could have guessed? Let me guess. I got fucking. Oh my God. Okay, A.
Oh boy.
Fuck.
You wanna solve?
You wanna solve the puzzle?
Yeah, never gonna give you up, and never gonna let you down, blah blah, the rest. Fuck you. What did I win?
He actually released a new song now.
A Rick Roll.
Draco.
He did.
A night with Drake.
In the room right now, come on.
Hang on, wait, but she has to be, blindfolded. Hang on, how do I... There you go.
Hey, yeah, that's kinky.
Are you gonna install your fancy here now, Jesus?
Yeah, there we go.
How else are we supposed to get actors?
This is how the points we create.
You just instantly die.
Never gonna get. He's hanging.
It's alright.
Ooh. If she fits, she fits.
We
couldn't wait for the SpongeBob episode, okay. Man. Like,
they're just sitting on each other. Nothing lewd. Nothing lewd. Chat. Nothing lewd.
It's just, you know, they're really close hair. Friends. They're really good friends. You know, they support.
Are you ready? Aye, aye, Captain.
I can hear you. Aye, aye.
Oh boy, I literally gotta get arrested.
Hearing aid for free.
I can't hear you!
Go to Specsavers, they do hearing aid. We should really help with that issue.
Yes. Oh!
You're passed.
Oh
my fucking god!
I
don't think I want it.
SpongeBob. Oh, God. You want to hear me? Let me ask some questions.
You know, having you sing that is probably one of the most bass things I've seen all night. Jesus Christ! Holy shit!
So is this the Finnish
version of SpongeBob then?
No, this is the average Finnish child show, you know?
Because you didn't flop like a fish. Okay, there we go. Like a fish now.
Shape my balls. Hang on, let's, I'm shape my balls for a bit. Ah, that's scary but cool, yeah. Wait, hold up, heavy metal SpongeBob.
I told you to protect me. You failed.
Guys, it's die here.
No food.
Oh my god, Snowgla.
It's okay, we'll go boy.
Alright, I'm gonna go shit on my balls. I'll be back in 4 minutes.
I did not need to know that. The quickest transition in history. Why are you doing that in the middle of a fucking room?
Why, Archie, whatever you do, do not turn around.
Don't shave Archie!
Stop my hair!
Don't shave.
I think you forgot to.
Oh, no, no, no. Okay, it's actually on. I can barely hear it, though.
Don't shave his butt! Just stop!
No, don't shave his butt! Why is he doing that?
Oh, I'm like, how he disappears.
The cube is still there. I don't want to be a
palm. Kobe Taylor should pick up Plan C.
Okay.
What?
But... Why?
Oh my gosh.
So, what tier of fans do you need to have?
Chin shaving their balls. What tier of fans do you need to have? See that?
100 bucks.
Apparently minus one.
Is this where this goes, like, one bike?
Underneath,
does one bike replace himself?
Oh my gosh. This dude, alright, had 132 pound scrotum.
Damn it!
Hey, you wanna know the funny thing? You're not too far off.
What?
Oh my gosh.
Not too far. And vacation time.
Not on this one, not on this one.
So do they call you the final fuck tier then?
Wow, dude.
Sure, yeah.
Get out.
Means I'm not anymore.
Holy moly!
Well, not on this one.
Holy moly!
Oh,
wow, dude.
Don't
that
fucking pet me, too, like, as if you're pettying me. Fuck you.
Holy moly!
Final fuck to you.
He's not so big that he has to wear a hoodie on his knot. Can see the knot through the top of the hoodie.
It's a maid dress.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Alright then. Wow, dude, that is a big nut.
No good jump scare. Wait, funny, no good jump scare.
Because, like, it's spreading, you know? Like, people are have been increasing.
Alright, let's get some spooky mode for this. Twitch giving me issues. Is Twitch having problems? Don't tell me Twitch is having problems.
But it's a spooky man!
Don't ruin this for people, Twitch. You asshole. Yeah, should we just charge at someone?
You're gonna bring it in.
You're jinxing it.
Attract you're jinxing that it. Way.
Spooky man.
Hi, Satchel!
It's the spooky month!
Do the dance!
Oh. Do the dance!
Do it!
Do it! Do it!
Oh my fucking god! Jesus, that's bad! It sounds like something else!
Oh, that sounds like something else! Oh, I know!
That sounds like me at 10 PM!
It is the spooky month!
Yes!
Okay, well,
be over. Okay, you can barely see your limbs move. Oh, there we go, yeah. I'm not spooky, yeah, I'm sorry. I disappointed you.
Why are we doing the Dan Drake does in that thing with his hands? Just like,
hi!
Mean to Pokemon.
It is Pokemon, I know.
I say you something.
You must feel the vibe.
What is this? Okay.
That's what
vibe. Is this just a new phone or what do you want to show? Oh, fuck!
course not.
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
See you later!
Bitch ass or...
I thought you were like 2D or something.
Jesus.
That's a personal assistant.
It does.
I swear it sounds like a shower dog. It is a Pokemon!
What?
Fucking hell!
Hi!
Fucking hell!
You
hi!
Jesus Christ!
I am.
Stop fucking at me like that.
I wanna. No, I don't wanna do gully man. Are we gonna have a problem?
Yeah, well, you're a
god. Well, I
love it. Ugh.
Oh, that's awesome!
This is what the mechanical keyboard sounds like.
But can I buy one of those?
Are we gonna have a problem?
Right.
Here! Oh, look, it's Nemo!
Sorry.
Hi. Awesome. Is this a typical UK greeting? Are you like gonna invite me to my...
I wish I knew that before.
As she was doing.
It's okay. It's a London. Okay, this actually tickles stuff, dude.
They're very aggressive sellers.
Why do you have a knife in every single one of your consoles?
Game.
You never know when you need us. This.
I don't have a good for buck off for this. I'm sorry. This looks like a fucking.
Nintendo has a dick.
Look at this. It looks like a penis.
I didn't do that. Is this Nintendo did?
Standardized British game console.
That's probably why it's a shit.
Oh, I'm sorry. But when you close your eyes, does it?
We are not a weeby anymore, are we?
Wait.
Wee wee wee.
Never gets old. Have you had enough? Are you coming for a second beating? What does he even say there? What?
Oh.
I feel slightly uncomfortable.
Oh, like,
it feels
weird.
What's up? Hey,
hey, girly. Oh, there's a pee-pee in my face.
Why the fuck is there clipping?
There's a pee-pee in my face. What a bottle.
Ah, what a bottle.
Plankton. British console.
I've exhausted every evil plan in my filing cabinet from A to Y.
Sorry, Chip. I can only see PS1. I'm gonna enjoy this. Hold on. I need my popcorn. Where's my popcorn?
This plan Z can't possibly fail.
Actually,
it's
where did you go?
I'm
not sure
about
that.
It's such an awesome song. Mr. Krabs, because by tomorrow I'll have the formula. Then everyone will eat at the chop bucket, and I will rule the world!
Hell yes,
one
let's go,
Plankton. Session later.
The crusted crab's going down when I top this heat. Plan Z's making sound, have them at their feet. They got a lot of shit to say about the chum bucket. Let's see who's left in last.
Yeah, when I'm cracking you up, by the way.
You better run. Just one bucket helmet and you're done. Tell your friends
and your family in the charm. The secret formula will be
mine. Ah. It
sounds like a Devil May Cry song.
It does, yeah. Devil May Cry, SpongeBob, Devil May Cry.
Devil May Cry. The secret formula.
Harry Mayburn. That's what it'd be. Back to Harry Mayburn. Hey, Karen, pull up that file for me, please. I'm gathering up my whole family.
I'm getting out of Archie. Perfectly.
D-O-N with a capital E at the end from my best friend, Eugene. You better run, better run, better run.
Better run.
Just one bucket helmet in your time. Turn your friends and your family in the charm. The secret formula.
Wait, what?
Huh?
What?
Telling your friends and family to chum.
Oh, why did you get that one? Is there another one in there?
This slap's way too fucking hard to be alive.
Indeed.
We are taking over. Bikini bottom will sink even lower. The crusty crab formulas are
much better than the blankets.
I'm gonna show them all blind.
Oh,
yeah, he's a guy on stage.
This is fire, there we go. Where are you pulling that from? Oh my god.
Plankton, the success to your business is really easy, alright? You just need to lose the H in your business name, that's it, alright? And then you'll be successful. Just change it to the, you know, instead of
caring, but becoming a hooter. Shape man, what do you need? How are you doing, Caboose?
Can we get one more girly man? Eeny, meeny, miny, mimp.
Oh, I haven't done anything yet. There we go.
Oh, I just remember the scene from an anime where she just threw out the fucking giant sword.
Yeah, yeah.
What the fuck?
I know exactly which one you mean.
Fuck me, dude. Oh, I did not think I was gonna get jump scared by a fucking Indian version of Michael Jackson.
Is he also gonna turn white, by the way? I'm just asking for a
God damn it. God damn it. Gully man. For fuck's sake. Bad flare. Calculator. Nice, nipple tap. Okay. Oh. Where are we? Girly man. Oh my. Oh my. Oh god, a fuckboy. Girly man. Is that mastered? Are they watching my old videos? Was it? Gully man.
Oh my god.
So cool. Is this emotion called love?
On the old outro.
Gully man.
All of a sudden, I saw like fucking Michael
Nothing's
Jackson
changed. Nothing's changed.
Oh,
no.
Oh, man.
No idea.
Oh, dear. It's not Michael Ed wrong time.
I just saw like a leather jacket or something like that.
Oh. Oh, shit, I was right.
Gully man.
Gully man.
Gully man.
Yes, me.
Gully man.
It's Michael Jackson.
And Michael Jackson. He scared the princess. I scared the princess out of them.
What?
What?
You called your princess, basically.
Gully man.
I forgot about the fucking. Oh god, no!
Kangaroo patta
Such a weird thing to do. Golimar, gritty free head.
Golimar,
girly man.
Look in the fucking mirror.
I'm not sure if that's a girly man.
I'm a woman though. I like him. I'm this must mean something different from native language.
Maybe. Mostly, I don't know. Do I look Indian to you?
We live it.
Conquer him again.
It's funny.
Conquer. Oh my god.
Golly ma! New merch? No, not new merch.
Oh, Phoenix, right?
That's right. I thought you just have a trade-off for us or anything else.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, that's what I was getting in, so I've got all that.
I know
exactly what it is. I know how you fuck you.
I'll take 30 for 10.
Damn. Wait, Matt, what do you want?
I'll take 30 for 10.
Have an E.
30 for 10.
Are
you?
That's a good idea, actually. E is the most common letter in each language.
Why are there so many?
Yeah.
Go on.
Can you
again?
He's the most commonly used letter in the English language.
Oh, god damn it.
This is
the
second
use
of
E here.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
I can't remember
what a common
ones
are.
Yeah.
Let's just take it.
Let's go!
Let's go! Okay. How about A? Hey, wait, we got an A? Who said an A?
Yeah.
And the survey says?
Yes!
I'm gonna go for an N.
D! Yeah, we got an N.
N for November. Yeah, there you go.
All right, Mel, what did you say? D.
D.
You want D? You'll get the D later. Okay.
Damn.
You
want
D's nuts? No, what about a Y?
Where you want
to
walk?
Right into that one, Mel.
No wonder why. And there it is.
Oh, I get it. I got it.
Where you want, Rep? What?
Where you?
You.
Okay. Yeah. Alright.
Oh, fuck's sake.
We need some V. Good. We're all caught up then.
Oh. Right. So
can I guess the answer for 500? Can I guess the answer for 500? Never gonna give you up, never gonna give you down. Fuck oh. You, you prick.
Fucking you, prick.
Fucking Simon Cow, motherfucker.
Simon Cow. Yeah, have fun be doing good, Flo. Because it's becoming too predictable. Oh dear. I'm becoming too predictable, guys. Are my Rick Rolls becoming too predictable? Am I becoming too predictable, guys? Is it time to retire the Rick Roll? Yes. Maybe some of them. No, I'm not gonna retire it.
Oh my god, it's Skeletor.
Hey, I got the COD skin early, what do you think?
Damn, you got it early? You're a COD partner? Holy shit.
Yeah, I'm a COD partner.
You still haven't gone spawn yet.
Yes, I do.
Where's your fucking AK-47?
Oh, wait.
Do the floss. Do the floss, Skeletor. Yeah!
Oh, shit.
To be fair, Chip, for your puzzle game beforehand, I might have a bit of board I could suggest to you later on for if you want to add to it later.
Until we meet again.
Sometimes I'm worried about these
crossovers.
Oh, sweet, I love this.
Silence, you funny fool.
Wait, it was being funny? What?
Silence, you funny fool!
Wait, I'm funny? What?
No, he's just lying to you, mate.
You can't spell advertisements without semen between the tits.
Holy shit, he's right.
Until we meet again!
Where is she?
Where is she? How could she get Melly?
Remember, 100%. When out in a large gathering, there's a strong probability that someone around you is wearing a butt plug.
What? Look again, yeah, look in the mirror, bitch.
Why are you tracking the butt?
He peed himself.
Why are you fucking docking it?
What the
fuck?
Pee stain, what the hell?
Deaf people lose freedom of speech when handcuffed.
I'm sure I've said this once, but I'm going to say again. If someone who uses sign language loses an arm, is that a speech impediment or a fucking language, a fucking dialect of a different country?
Good question.
Until we meet again.
Until we meet again.
Until we meet again. Gully man. Golly.
I'll find my tray somewhere in my room before I hit something.
Fuck me.
Golly man. Skeletal's must.
Golly man. I guess the Michael Jackson thing.
Man, you got some serious jaundice. My word. You gonna be okay?
Oh, dear. You gonna be okay? Gully man.
There's a lot of answers in those games like this. We got none of them.
That's what I'm done this for a bit. It's a spooky map! Spooky map. Pokemon?
Oh shit, it's the fucking Pokemon.
It's Among Us.
Oh my god, it's the kid who's been in a coma for the last 15 years.
Your Pokemon is really sneaky with their names. For example, this one, this looks like a cobra, right? Its actual name is Arbok, but if you read it backwards, it says Cobra.
What?
The same for this one. It's an Ekans, but if you read it backwards, it says Snake.
Yeah.
Oh,
dear.
Well then, I sure hope that when you put it backwards.
It's a good thing I can't read.
Do it.
I think it says come.
Come on.
Oh my god.
Come monster. Come monster.
Get out of the cum. Come. Come monster.
Humor is just broken at this point.
You want to crush them all a different way?
Come.
Sounds hard, isn't it?
Come.
What?
Come.
What?
The same for this one.
Come.
Now.
Oh.
Come.
Come.
Mean?
Come. Come.
It's Friday tomorrow.
Come. Come.
You can come.
Come.
Come. Come. He giggles. Famous Melly Quokes. Time to get out of the cum.
Oh, he's orange.
Oh. So just being an Asda and using the self-service checkout when it said unexpected item in baggage area. So cashier came over. Right. And I said, well, I've scanned everything. I've put everything in the basket area, as you can see. So what's the issue? Uh-huh. She said, oh, I can see what it is. She said, yeah, it's the condoms. I said, what is it, age restriction on them? She went, no, it's just unexpected because you're ginger. Can't believe it.
Damn it.
Yeah, we fucking hate gingers.
Do be a racist debate. There's nothing different about them.
Thank you. I'll use that in tomorrow. The Harry Potter books, you know, because it's odd to see a ginger with two friends.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh,
oh
boy.
Oh.
God, I feel like I'm
back.
Yeah, there you go, mate.
We're getting those protections from now.
Masters, you know where you get supply from that thing, don't you?
There you
go. They're all too small.
You have to be V-Bucks for it, though.
Oh,
well, that's easy. I've got unlimited supply then, thanks to my connections in Argentina.
Please. Please.
Thank you. Oh, just condom. Who kept Cyber Ray? Put the muff in the back. Yeah. Okay. It is a spooky muff! Spooky muff! It is a spooky muff! Just put the muff in the back. Should we just stand behind Rab and see if until he notices?
I think they wonder a lot about what the noises you make down there in that room of yours.
His avatar's head follows you.
Okay.
Don't
we all?
Rabbi, don't look behind you!
That'd be cool.
What do you mean the only book? What the fuck?
No, I'm lazy. Fuck off!
See, man, I get it. I see how it is.
The lack of a name tag here scares me. They're not this. An invisible evil force.
Watching on.
Oh fuck.
There he is. Did you know?
There's an evil force.
Oh, man, so you can't get scared of it. Oh my god. No, I don't mind it so much. It's just I'm too old to fucking do that.
Hey!
Hey! Oh, fuck. Hi!
I'll save you something.
Oh, it's Jack Skeleton.
Oh, where's my phone? Oh, I got my phone here. What have you sent me?
Yeah,
it does kind of look like a miniature Jack Skeleton.
Booga, booga! I knew he was calling it, he still got me.
See you later!
Dude, Jack.
Jack Skeleton, when's the new Nightmare Before Christmas coming out?
It is a boogeyman!
Okay. Cool, thanks.
And it also could be spooky before Christmas.
Hey!
Oh, fair enough.
Hey! I sent you something.
Where's the gin?
Oh.
Yo, let me see the big titty go. Man, that was hot.
See you later! Okay. Just fuck it up! No.
Hey, Mel. How would you feel if I gave Mr. Frog this running sound?
Just hearing Chimp run around in circles with that fucking thing on, it just sounds like a Gatling gun.
I'm out of bullets, reloading!
It's like some demented
way. I'm out of bullets, reloading!
That's the fucking sound of the
machine. See you later!
It sounds like Chimp playing Masters and Target. He's fucking rattling all the bullets off.
No, that's Mass when he's sweating too much. He just wastes all the bullets.
Oh, yeah.
Excuse me.
You fucking what?
I'm gonna fucking shank you, innit?
Fair enough.
Sure, why not?
Got the rapid fire feet, call that machine gun Skelly.
I need more bullets. You'll be able to find you if your laptop's frames is going down with your jet. Oh no. Golly man. Golly man. Mr. Frog intensifies. Did VR chat just crash? Hello? Did VR chat just crash? Uh-oh. Hello? Did VR chat just crash? Hello? VR chat, goodbye. Did it? What? Hello? Hello, game? Game, will you please load? I call it karma. Fuck you. Never mind. There it goes. Never mind. It's fine. It's all good. Doing it after the update. What, this update? Put 50p in the meter. Yeah, the VR chat servers are running low. Please recharge the hamster. Can someone buddy feed the hamster? How does Yavitas work? Just does. Feed the hamster. There's a chance it gets straight out of it, open again. Oh, okay. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Gully man. You having a good day so far? It's been fun so far. With some gully man. Gully man. Ooh. This is Halloween. Gully man! And let me turn off auto, dear. Gully man. We do the clown again? You said it's similar to Minecraft Conic Fee.
Love you too, man. You used to be me headbutts, now you burn me up.
Transformers.
Yes.
And roll out.
Wow. Not even
a fucking
headbutt.
Hey, what is it?
Because the higher the chunk is, the easier it is.
Fuck you.
Hello, Michael Jackson.
Hello, Michael Jackson. Girly man.
Oh,
yeah.
Well,
Oh, it's cyber.
Golimar! Golimar! Golimar!
Adios. This is the
Kashmara Kaudi Lipte Yen Chattavo. Nepali Manta Mete Yen Mautavo. Kangaru Pata Kane Shangarama. Vanakunga Buddha Yuta Vayarama. Golimar.
He knows the Indian moves at least.
Golimar, Mar, 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 Mar.
Okay, he doesn't need his own pieces of Halloween outfit. He always probably got one. And that's one of them. Only I don't know the best one. I don't got the moves though. I don't know the moves though.
Puttangane, Mattai Poye, Kutti Chutangvase, Muttu Tattalante.
There's nothing for my face though.
Rudram Rudram Ririmsa Murkham Moodham Mumursa Killer! 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 Golimar!
Golimar! Go. Golly man.
I don't fucking know what I just witnessed.
Oh,
alrighty.
Oh.
You are a... Oh, what is that?
Let's see what we have to...
What kind of magic spell is that? I have noticed a lot of red light coming off of the sword. Yes. This sword.
Okay, we just missed a piece of... Oh, fuck, hang on.
Cutie.
Oh, it's a bit dark.
Among Us.
Can I get an R?
Bunt of White's Quest.
Get an R.
Oh, don't worry, some eye cancer is also
okay.
Okay.
Keep the music going.
Keep the music going. Fix dark things. What?
B.
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 Fuck.
A?
Ooh, ooh, A.
Yes! Hell yes.
E. Is it?
Holy shit!
Okay.
It's Pepper. For the first word is Pepper, I think.
Pepper uses two P's in a row.
Pepper, no.
So,
wow, you didn't do it.
Oh, okay, how about a B?
No, a B.
They already said B.
Oh, fuck.
Right. See?
Fuck.
Oh shit, we're lost.
You wanna know the answer?
Yes,
I know.
No, fuck.
I just realized.
No.
Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down.
Never gonna walk around and desert you.
We don't need to see this.
First failure of the night. First failure. Girly man. Alright. Let's go for story time. Story time. Genius. Rickroll didn't fail you this time. Yep. Yeah, it's time for a story.
I swear, I'm blind from away. I did not see you.
Oh shit! Oh, the Book of Destiny. The bedtime fairies. Okay.
Bedtime stories. Okay.
Right. Okay, we're getting bedtime story time. A bit of no.
A small boy asks his dad, "Daddy, what is politics?" Dad says, "Well, son, let me try to explain it this way. I'm the breadwinner of the family, so let's call me capitalism. Your mom, she's the administrator of the money, so we'll call her the government. We're here to take care of your needs, so we'll call you the people. The nanny, we'll consider her the working class. And your baby brother, we'll call him the future. Now think about that and see if that makes sense." So the little boy goes off to bed thinking about what Dad has said. Later that night, he hears his baby brother crying, so he gets up to check on him. He finds that the baby has severely soiled his diaper. The little boy goes to his parents' room and finds his mother sound asleep. Not wanting to wake her, he goes to the nanny's room. Finding the door locked, he peeks in the keyhole and sees his father with the nanny. He gives up and goes back to bed. The next morning, the little boy says to his father, "Dad, I think I understand the concept of politics now." The father says, "Good, son. Tell me in your own words what you think politics is all about." The little boy replies, "Well, while capitalism is screwing the working class, the government is sound asleep. The people are being ignored and the future is in deep shit."
Wow. That's exactly like the real world.
Excuses?
Yep.
A small boy. Three women die together in an accident and go to heaven.
That was great.
When they get there, St. Peter says, "We only have one rule here in heaven. Don't step on the ducks." Mm-hmm. So they enter heaven, and sure enough, there are ducks all over the place. It is almost impossible not to step on a duck. And although they try their best to avoid them, the first woman accidentally steps on one. Along comes St. Peter with the ugliest man she ever saw. St. Peter chains them together and says, "Your punishment for stepping on a duck is to spend eternity chained to this ugly man." The next day, the second woman accidentally steps on a duck, and along comes St. Peter, who doesn't miss a thing. With him is another extremely ugly man. He chains them together with the same admonishment as for the first woman. The third woman has observed all this, and not wanting to be chained for all eternity to an ugly man, is very, very careful where she steps. She manages to go months without stepping on any ducks, but one day, St. Peter comes up to her with the most handsome man she has ever laid eyes on. Very tall, long eyelashes, muscular and thin. St. Peter chains them together without saying a word. The happy woman says, "I wonder what I did to deserve being chained to you for all of eternity." The guy says, "I don't know about you, but I stepped on a duck."
It worked down. That's cute. I'm gonna lie.
Oh dear.
Man, I work.
Okay. Girly man. Girly man. Hey, right, baby, whiskey. Jacob.
Need some whiskey to compensate that.
Happy.
It doesn't matter how the fucking person looks like. That was good. I got a geek tree. Sub? Wait, what is this?
What? Tree man. Calculate the data. Girly man. The duck's final word. Quack. Never step on a duck. No, don't step on ducks. We must be chained to an ugly man. Oop, shit, where am I? Girly man. Girly man. Yeah, is anyone even here? Girly man. Oh.
Ooh. Everyone's upstairs if you want to see anything. Girly ma!
Girly ma! Girly man! I don't know, if we're here, download it from a ringtone. Girly man!
What's that?
I don't have the money to get it! I don't have the money! What the fuck is this shit? I swear, if he's live, I'm gonna watch his bullshit. Oh, I'm gonna watch his
he is. He is.
Ooga booga monkey.
Ooga booga.
Press the forward button about 50 damage. You wait for the after.
Ooga booga. I don't even know what it's saying.
You just say ooga booga. Like, I don't know
who that. Ooga booga.
Is that Freddy? Mercury? Oh my god.
It's like, it's the classic paddle. Freddy Mercury. I don't even know what to think of that.
Fucking food!
It vaguely reminds me of the
oh no, not the floss. Not the floss.
It's lost on whom?
I don't know a full bunch of knees. I don't know a lot of them.
I think it's just throw it.
Golly ma. Alright, do I have enough space to do this in here?
Donkey Kong was here.
Yeah.
Naughty baby.
Hey, you doing?
Yeah, where? Yeah, do I have enough space?
Oh, no,
fuck, I don't.
Well, yeah, but
too small. Too small.
I don't know. I don't know.
Is it last time?
Why are you
thinking? Yeah, wait. Fuck, hang on. I'll get this. Nope. Almost got it. Fuck!
You just got a side, chimp. Is this Jeopardy?
Okay, there we go.
Or why is it Chimperdy?
That's better.
There we go.
Never going.
Oh, it's that.
Never going. I'm against the letter.
We're kind of like
N.
E.
Hell yeah, let's go.
Closing.
S is Simon.
I would like to guess the word.
No. Oh. Okay.
I would like to guess.
Same.
Never going to give you up. Yeah. Them?
Mary's turn.
Oh, man.
Yeah. No.
Oh, no, yeah.
The letter A.
A. Nice!
Nice!
Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you go. Never gonna run out. Round deserve. Anyway, I don't know. Letter I.
Wait, fuck.
Letter G.
Is it actually like the Rick Roll?
It is. Yeah, it is.
Probably is.
Yeah.
I knew it. I could guess it by the blanks. That's a computer.
I mean, honestly, after the letter E, it was pretty
obvious. Yeah. it's become increasingly more obvious. Never gonna give you. He ruined the joke, slap him. Yeah.
Pass out like I do.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
The chimp is loading.
There's 129 megabytes.
Yeah. Alright, as it looks. As it looks, I'm gonna.
I'm gonna get a winky dinky. Drinky winky. Drink your liquids, everyone. Drink your liquids.
Up there they are.
I need some Scooby snacks. Oh.
Right, we'll be back.
Oh no.
Oh. Yo, a gaming setup.
Are you playing?
It's that meme. I'm gonna laugh.
Yeah, you're playing Minecraft. You got Minecraft. Oh shit, it's Baldur's Gate.
It's Baldur's
Gate. Oh yeah, let's fucking go. Save scum.
Save scum. Sorry. I shouldn't tease you or myself. I'd give anything to touch you.
Oh no, it's not this.
I can't.
No.
Not until I can be sure I won't burn you.
Another laughing
gods, I
want to
ride
like
you till you see stars.
A little midget kid with a
hey,
heart.
Yo.
I'm gonna die!
Oh, that's loon.
Hey yo.
Best quote from the game, hands down.
Max it out.
Oh my god.
Oh, fuck.
Save some. Redo it. Save scum. Where's that fate?
So save scum, save scum. Wait, hang on. We'll try again. Bullshit!
Try again. Save scum. Fuck.
You
get
2-1. Oh dear. The ashes. I've still got the grandpa's ashes yet. No.
Expect the Spanish Inquisition.
At all. Yeah, please. You're
such a nobody f- expects the Spanish Inquisition.
What?
Yeah.
There they go.
Fucking big hat in the way.
Spirits, don't eat my ass.
I'm so glad he hasn't tried to get me.
I thought it would let you go through people's bins looking for used condoms. Yeah? And you eat them. You suck on them like they were fruits.
No!
It's not yogurt, mate.
That's gross.
It's not bloody yogurt.
It's not. It's not gogurt. It's not a gogurt tube.
I think you should stop.
I would like to serve together.
I think it might be good if you stop.
What do you mean it tastes good?
Oh, God.
No!
Oh, bloody hell, don't get me wrong, I like them. Yeah, I really like them, but the smell. Yeah, the stench, for one.
Oh no, fucking Quebber joined.
And also, the lumps and the colour aren't great, and also it's seeping something from the tip. Oh, God. Can I ask you a question, though?
What?
Don't you like the old bum?
Beelzebub.
Can I ask you a question?
Okay, I figured.
Can I ask you a question
yes,
that might bamboozle your mind? Yeah. Cheers. Thank you. Can we play with crayons? Yeah, just draw a nice crayon picture, and then put them up.
You mean the US?
Oh God! Sticks in our bum.
Hey, those are marine rations.
Okay.
How did you get that?
I need
that? That's the US marine ration.
Where's the brown?
Ask you something.
Eat those.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Brown's tasty.
Can we see you can put the most Lego bricks up our bum?
Dude.
All right, search is over. We found the man with the nicest penis. Oh, we've spent years looking, and he's right in front of us.
Iru.
I kind of feel like it was.
Oh God!
I kind of feel like
it like just shines down.
I don't feel scary anymore. Yeah, my tricks just aren't working on you. The scuttling on the ceiling, the breaking of my own spine, the tugging on your cock and balls.
Smack our bot. Wait, what? Is the bot being bad again?
There's the
fucking bot down again.
Is the bot fucking being a bitch again? Hold on. I just need to slap a bot. Maybe just slap a bot. Okay.
No, he hasn't.
I refreshed it.
So how
alright, does it work now?
Is it working now? I refreshed it. Alright, try now. Try now, Siri.
Probably.
There we go. We got it.
As long as it's not me.
As long as it's not me.
Congratulations, you're probably safe. Oh, my God, you're safe!
It wasn't me. Yay, I'm saved.
You okay?
There's a live Scott Biggins emoji.
What are we playing with at the moment?
Hi there, you sleepy little rat. I've snipped the tip of your penis off. Yeah, because it was just too big.
Yeah, thanks.
It was just too veiny.
Makes sense.
It was just too lovely.
What the fuck?
Leave some penis for the rest of us.
Yeah, I'll get
it
out.
Oh, God.
I won't say it. The only way I'm going to get jump scared is unless I'm not paying attention.
I've done an oopsie. You know your favorite pillow? The really, really nice one?
Yeah.
I had sex with it.
Oh.
Oh, dear. Never back down, never what? Oh, I shit my pants. I don't know why I even took that.
Bitch, I'll slap your willy off your chippy butt.
Oh, no.
Okay, that's true. I forgot he did.
Hey, you should probably try hitting him.
You can't make him shit his pants.
No, you won't. You won't. We'll find out. We'll find out.
Don't make him shit his pants.
Back off, fiend.
Jesus fucking.
What is that wind?
Sorry, I'm cleaning the windows.
No, it's the animal channel. It's a live zebra.
I'm a fucking put a hottest zebra on your
zebra.
Did she pass out?
I think we got to the part where the zebra was dying.
No, she's fine. She's fine.
Oh my God, I'm not far behind. And I laugh any harder.
Oh, it's just a wild hyena now.
Yeah, I can't tell if this is the hyena that killed the zebra or the zebra dying.
Actually passed out. Oh, they're back.
So badly!
the piggy's out now!
The piggy!
The piggy!
The piggy! Oh, it's a rolling door!
Scraping of plate.
Breathe, woman. Breathe. Breathe.
Darn you.
How does someone have like 7 different laughs, and why are they all the mean ones?
Why is it? I am a lying child.
They have the 7 stages of grief. Dear God.
Cheering for me.
You have 7 different.
Only when I'm really drunk, I can fucking die.
I think we got a death here. I think I just killed her.
Yeah. And the funny thing is, she's Questy. So I don't know if you can see her.
No, she's watching my stream in another window. Get the oxygen tank!
Fucking hell. I just said I'm glad I'm not in the center of attention. Like, me, I remember when I had that fucking laugh. Yeah. It's horrible. I'm glad I don't laugh like that.
Bring back the old hoggy.
Distract me, I'm good.
Woman, use your breath.
I have none to give unless it's that. I'm kidding.
I think I'll just better leave before I kill someone.
No,
no, it's fine, I'm jumping anyway.
Is he seeing you again?
Okay, I'm out. Oh my god. Okay, that was something. Oh my goodness. Murderer. I'm sorry, Amy. I'm sorry I killed you. Whoopsie! I'm sure she's fine. Oh, fucking hell, that ding! Ow, fuck! Definitely shit my pants on that one. I shit my pants!
I fully understand now what you meant
with that. I don't know why I even took that chance.
What is this timing, Cyber? What the fuck? I just mentioned
your name. Where is he?
I literally just mentioned your name, Cyber.
Shit. Well, hi, Mark.
Hello.
I just mentioned your name, Cyber, and you just
Wait, that's Ghostbusters.
I'm on about your TikToks, you goof. I know, I've seen them all with like the fucking running naked through the woods.
Yeah.
God damn it,
I didn't realize there's two monkeys in this world.
You called me Molly.
Are you Michael Jackson? You're Michael Jackson, or are you
He knows how to sing.
Ronan, I'm sorry I touched your peepee.
Let me show you something. Okay. So basically, I did not notice a part in my photo shooting. So when I do the crawling thing from the side, it's
making that suit look good.
Yeah.
But if I do it from the front, my leg looks like a ball sack. I'm so tired of this.
I just saw Ronan's balls.
Not the first time.
He fucking does, oh no!
I can't unsee.
Oh, what the hell's on?
Can I be the lady that shows the card? Okay.
Can I have a vowel?
I don't give you letters, you say the letters, you fool!
Oh shit, hey!
Yes!
I. No, no, I said A.
Yes!
Yes!
You?
Wait.
You.
That's even more ends.
Yes! Go to tennis.
To get your fucking road.
Oh, for God's sake.
G.
Pee.
Yeah. Oh no. Oh no.
Pee just wants to.
Hey.
Ooh, the quick out.
No! Fuck off! No! No! Don't you dare! No, no, no! I already know what it is! I already know what this is! You... I swear to God!
You couldn't possibly, you couldn't possibly know it.
I swear to fucking God, Cyber!
Goddamn clever bastard.
I swear to fucking God!
I do not know. You can, no, I'm telling you, you can't possibly know what it is.
You
can
stop running
it. It was just a selection of...
We're gonna let you die.
I don't know what you're on from.
The voice is coming back now.
Crazy.
Don't do it, Cyber. Don't do it.
I'm not gonna let you down.
You bitch. Fuck.
I'm going to kill you.
Hey, buddy.
Yes, I'm in your new Roomba.
Yeah, clean up the shit on the floor. I think I may have shit my pants. Just don't use your... Don't use your balls. I've already seen your balls enough.
Too bad.
Yeah. So, literally,
yes,
at my work, the worst thing that...
It's just a prank, bro.
In, like, the... Like
music in you what's funny is we were just talking about you and then you fucking joined.
yeah. Oh, I wanna do shit my pants one. Where's my shit my pants? I'll shit my pants. Please don't hurt me.
Let's ride.
That's how
he's... you, I mean.
What? You behind you, what is he doing? Oh, hello.
1, 2, 3.
Oh yes, I want a song. Yeah. A song for my wife.
Good luck, Sanders.
No, this is for you, not me. This is for you.
For the first day, don't wanna jinx it, but so far it's going get to the
movie. Can't see if we get so much.
Cyberkim skeleton dance, Cyberkim skeleton dance, Cyberkim skeleton dance, Cyberkim skeleton dance.
This fart is coming out. The best thing I can do is see if I can squeak it out. Wait for the loud part. Lift up my leg and start. Ease it out and hope that this is just a silent dart.
Can I get some?
Oh, or two.
That's no good.
Sometimes you just
Simba.
Out, you know?
Disgusting!
No!
Disgusting!
Simba.
I need a bath.
Simba.
Or a pressure washer.
Yes, Rara.
Simba. I shit my pants. Can't see if we can survive. Winky, winky.
Yeah, look at me. Hello, my name is Ronan, and welcome to Jackass.
Oh.
Now, now.
Did we get it on tape? Oh, sorry, I wasn't recording.
You Yes. My wife?
Ask this.
Please, I have the Viagra for you. You want some? I swear it will increase your problem, yes?
Fucking better. Rodent poke.
I swear to God.
Are we gonna have a problem?
Oh, fucking
yes, we are gonna have a fucking problem. Don't make me get my Nintendo Switch blade out.
Switch up that attitude. All
right. Oh my god. Nintendo Switch.
Nah, you better be switching up the.
I wish I had a Game Boy like that back in the day,
so.
I don't make me go into my Scottish side, because you don't want to mess with the Scots.
Nintendo 64 asks me to use this.
Where's my Claymore at?
Where's my Claymore
at? Where's my Claymore at?
Take it easy, ass. We already have someone else to try to do animations for showing up. Take it easy.
I'ma fuck you up!
Yeah, it must be, yeah.
Bring it.
You're a stunner.
There we go.
Fucking violence. Sorry, that. Had no idea.
That's what you get for fucking rig rolling me.
California girls are unforgettable. Daisy Duke's bikinis on top. Oh yeah, yes, Friday the 13th next week, by the way.
Santa's gonna fucking dance to that.
California girls.
Oh, no, there we go. God damn it.
Where the fuck did I do California girls? Where is it? I can't find it, this is your fault. When did I do it?
God damn it.
Thank you. Daisy Duke's bikinis on top. When the hell did I do it? Never gonna let you down.
I swear to God, Monkey Queen. I swear to God, you're gonna have a problem.
How come I gave myself?
I cannot do the dance. Well, you can definitely see that Santa
having
practicing. Oh my fucking goodness.
My God.
God damn it.
That's why I said it.
Oh dear. Dark side of the force. California girls. Do you see Duke's bikinis on top?
We currently have Simon.
Oh, wrong one.
What's going on?
I mean, here's the thing. 100% you would be jealous of my fiance when you realize that she's like...
Okay, we now have a problem. 100%.
I fucking told you, next time you do that, we have a problem.
What seems to be the problem?
What seems to be the problem? Let me at him!
Hey, did you ever finally swap from YouTube to Twitch? Hell yeah. Godly man. Ugh, fucking...
Oh, my nose itches. Ow.
Let's do one more. One more. California girls are unforgettable. Daisy Duke's bikinis.
Boogie boogie. Ookie boogie.
Last one, I think. Need one more good one in me. California girls, Daisy Duke's bikinis on top, sunset skin so hot. Thanks for the code, Jim. Hell yeah, dude. If you get anything from GamerSubs, use my code. It's VR chat, aka the universe. Everything is natural there. Gully man.
Perhaps they're using Index. Shy Lily Gaming Subs is very good. Yeah, I'm probably eventually going to get that, but I want to try the,
what's that, the, Grandpa one, the new one that just came out. Right, on the quest to find Nerdy. I can hear Darius! Can hear their rees from a mile away. But where, oh where do I ree?
Oh. Which isn't a lot.
There you are.
But it fills me with enough anxiety that I was like,
Grandpa's ashes sounds good.
I have coffee, I have my juice. Oh god, the fuck! You son of a bitch! You actually fucking got me! You motherfucker! It's cause I'm sick! He scared me cause I'm sick! He was capable of doing it just cause I'm sick! Oh, you fucker! You scared the- Okay, right, don't tense! Oh, we're good!
Oh, thank you.
We're breathing! Girly mod. Yes! Hold up, I gotta join on this dance. Alright, you gotta do it right. Like, I'll join in as well. Hold up, there you go. There you go, you gotta get this part, it's in there. And they like do this in the video because they try to copy the oh shit, I knocked over my coffee!
Okay, there we are.
It's okay.
So much more mobile now.
It's
this
okay,
is
I have a towel.
Stupid.
It's okay, I just knocked over my coffee.
Also, somebody else believed me.
Stop
bending over in front of me.
Oh, I'm your husband. I'm presenting my ass so you can peg me.
Wait.
All right. Well, take a seat.
Give you something for your special 50k next week. Am I close to 50k?
Yes, I'm like,
how close am I to 50k now? How close am I to 50k?
Lily actually in a wheelchair. Yeah, Lily's in a wheelchair. She. I fucked her too good.
In a wheelchair.
Oh, had you?
I got no functioning legs.
What the fuck did you do?
So much fun.
I fucked my life.
So both my knees actually have severe meniscal tears that require surgery to fix. So it's just kind of one of those situations.
Yeah. She broke.
Yeah. She broke. Have fibromyalgia now.
It's the knees. Not the legs.
She can wheel around.
The feet.
Golly ma!
Wait, show Chimp your infinite rolling.
Yeah, I can fucking wheel downstairs now.
Oh dear, 2K to go. 2K to go.
Oh, okay. There's also like a foot gets left behind.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Fuck.
But, oh, we're playing Jeopardy. Really... Oh fuck yeah! I love Wheel of Fortune. All right, Vanna White.
My favorite thing, Deal or No Deal. Here we
Your
go.
Your mom is gay. Fuck.
Can I get? I'm allowed to choose like vowels and consonants, right? Or do I have to choose for certain letters?
You get right, like,
okay. You choose a letter.
No,
you have to choose
letters. Consonants and a vowel.
You have to choose letters.
All right. I go for the letter E.
Ooh. Oh, nice, yeah. nice.
He's always a good. All right.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you gotta go again. You get to go again. You got a letter.
All right. Can I get a T?
A T.
Oh, you got it! Oh.
Alright,
okay, B might be a safe bet. B might, because that might be bet. Or pet.
Or get.
Or get,
yeah. Can I get the letter Y?
Ooh!
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna go for
it. You should go for another vowel.
Yeah, I was gonna go for an O, like, if anything, O here.
O.
Good idea. Yo! Oh, this is great!
Do I get another?
Yeah, yeah, is it never right, gonna well, give you up? You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. I fucking got it! I got it! Literal!
Fucking
I'm too good at Jeopardy. I'm too good at Jeopardy. I like, anytime I play Jeopardy, I guess it within like three letters.
Also, B-dubs, you don't have to worry about your bank at the moment.
Yeah, I saw that. Why?
Congratulations,
I got
nerdy.
By two people.
Congratulations, you win
bullied.
A you get you win a wife.
Yeah. Oh my god, I have a oh my god. Okay, hello wife. I'm a heterosexual man and you are a heterosexual cisgender woman, just like I'm a cisgender man.
Yes, 100%. Please allow me to prepare my uterus for reception of you know,
my massive dong that put her in the wheelchair in the first place.
Yeah,
I realigned her spine. I can realign yours if you want.
Things.
Yeah, you need some help.
Hold
chip,
on, hang on. Wait. There you are. There's the reaction.
Just oh, grab God, your- nutty, nutty. Oh, yeah, apparently-
Yeah, alright. Let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here.
Nutty want a waifu? Yeah. There you go, a waifu in a wheelchair. Congratulations. I feel bad for, did VRChat just crash again? Ah, fuck it, we're leaving anyway. This is the second time VRChat crashed on me now.
Ugh.
Yeah, VRChat crashed on me again.
Bleh.
Anyways. Let's send you... somewhere, shall we? She can't run away. Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with VRChat. It's the second time it crashed on me now. Goldyman. Let's send you... Gully man. Let's do you, shall we? A new face. Good night, Civvy. Let's do a new face. Gully man. But anyways, appreciate you guys joining me here today. Hope you guys had fun at least, like I've always have been. But I'm gonna go get some noms, because I am hungry. I'm hangy for food. So till next time, enjoy yourself, guys. Enjoy yourselves, and I'll see you next time, guys. I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye. Love your cute faces.
What the